in the blender. And close your mouth. There you go.